Welcome back, guys. So today's tutorial is going to be a bit different than what we usually do on my channel. So today I have my cousin here. He's going to be my face up. Well, he's going to try. So, yeah.
Yeah, my name is Elton and I'm here with Paula. I'm her number one fan, her number one supporter. So I'm supporting her to do this, but I have no idea what I'm going to do, what I'm gonna get myself into. So let's just have fun with it, right?
Yep, let's do it.
To start off, I think we're gonna go with the brows. I'm gonna use the brush, but I don't know, I'm afraid I'm gonna put too much of this and you're gonna look like a witch. Okay, I don't see any difference here.
I feel like I'm gonna have a box at
the end of the. How does this make you feel? It makes me feel nervous. I'm actually shaking. I don't know if you can tell, but yeah.
Did you blow it?
Look what you made me do. Don't crack jokes, bro.
Oh, man.
Now, we're gonna use the eyeshadow primer. I don't know what it does, but apparently you're supposed to be using it before you do the eyeshadow. So,
we got this down. Yeah, I feel it too.
I'm just gonna go like. How do you feel?
I'm just here thinking about food. The old Chinese food. I feel like by the time we're done, it's gonna be all gone.
Yeah, you think so? Alright. Okay, though. I think I'm doing a good job so far.
Yeah, you should get a job as a makeup artist.
How does it feel? I know it's been a long time since anybody touched your face. How does it feel?
I mean, you're really gentle with the eye. Because I know I'm rough with myself when I do my makeup. You actually do a good job. So far. With the primer, it feels soft.
I don't know which colors I'm going to use. But I think this one and this one. I hope it's the right decision. But are you serious? Yo.
Ooh.
That felt good, huh? Oh shit. Look what I made myself do. You know the eyeshadow thing? It was dripping and then now I don't know how to get it off.
You could ask for a makeup wipe.
To be honest, I thought this was gonna be way much easier, but now I know what girls go through when they're getting ready. So, especially to my girlfriend, I'd be like always getting pissed. I like this. But this is the eyeliner I'm gonna use. This is gonna be fun. So, oh shit.
Eyelashes right now.
I did. I don't know how I'm gonna get it. Look at this mess. That's gotta go. Okay, this is gonna be the best wing ever. Wow, that's nice. So now I'm gonna apply for the foundation that she used. I'm just gonna go like this. Okay. Yay. This one I'm getting on. How are you feeling? Good?
I don't know how I feel about the foundation.
Oh shit, I never cleaned the eyeliner on your forehead. Now, we're gonna go with some concealer. This is what she used. I think it's to hide the dark spot on her eyes. I don't wanna put too much. Oh shit. I almost poke your eye.
I'm scared for this part.
Yeah.
Because I've never had anyone done this to my face before like that.
Oh shit.
Just rubbing it.
I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna put some color on her face. I'm gonna go with the blush first. I mean, with the highlight first and then the blush. I hope I'm gonna right. But I never did your mascara.
Be right? Careful, cause
this one is huge. Where's the other one? Is this one?
That's like even myself, I poke myself sometimes, so.
Okay, this one. Can you stop smiling so I can?
You're supposed to smile when you put blush on.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so your cheekbones can go up.
Okay, smile then. Give me your biggest smile. I love you, man.
Yeah.
Yo. Okay. I don't know if you're supposed to do it like this, but it's whatever. Okay. Look, you can get up and do it in 10 minutes and go to work. Now, I'm gonna bronze up her face. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, God. No, hold on. Come, hold on. I don't want this to be dark. What I'm doing, bro? Oh my god, this is a... Alright. Oh, this is... Yo. Paola.
Damn, bro.
What's this? To finish up the look, I'm gonna use the lipstick. Alright, go like this. Okay. This is the look. Let me know what you think. This is the best I could do. I tried. Do you like it?
Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Like he said, this is like the first time I'm having someone do makeup on my face after like forever.
Yep.
So, I mean, overall, let me see.
I think the eyeshadow doesn't
overall, I like the lipstick. And the eyeshadow. The brow is not so bad. I've seen worse brows than this. But the contour, I'm going to teach him some skills on how to contour someone's face. Because right now, it looks like I got punched in the face.
Yeah.
But overall, he did good. You know, I'm impressed. He was very gentle. You know, so.
Make sure you subscribe to her channel for more looks. And she had got way more talent than me. So, you'll love her looks.
Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this. And thank you so much for watching.
See you next time.